Hi, my name is Julia Davies O'Shea. I'm the Executive Director of Farmers Conservation Alliance, also known as FCA. FCA's mission is to develop resource solutions for rural communities, and our focus is on developing technologies and solutions to modernize irrigation infrastructure. So what we're standing right next to is the farmer screen, which is a fish screen technology that allows farmers to divert water while keeping all the sticks, fish, and leaves inside the river and allowing clean water to travel out to the irrigation or hydro systems. What makes the farmer screen great is that it is well suited for high gravity, high sediment systems. It has no moving parts and requires no electricity, and it has optimal fish protection. So it's a really great solution for irrigators. So the farmer screen technology was invented by the Farmers Irrigation District. And after they tested the technology and they proved that it worked to protect fish and manage their debris issues, they patented it. We formed FCA and they licensed the technology to FCA under a condition that we take the screen to market. We address institutional barriers preventing widespread fish screen installation. We get a key federal approval in order to more broadly sell our screen. We sell as many as we can, and then we invest our profits in other things that benefit both fish and farms. We got started in 2006, and as we were navigating through this process of having a patent technology that worked really well here, we needed to get it into more sites and different locations to test the technology, as well as to learn more about the social conditions of how people operate it, the way people work differently in various environments, different states. So we applied for the Conservation Innovation Grant as a way to help us navigate that process. So we had a proof of concept with a handful of screens already installed, and the CIG funding allowed us to create the processes to refine our technology, to work on those key federal approvals and relationships essential to widespread installation, and starting to move that ball forward so we could get more screens in more locations. Since that time, we've been able to install 40 screens in 5 states, and now we're really starting to see a ramp up of the technology. We're scheduled to install 6 screens this year. We have sales pending in Australia, we're working in the Mekong, and we're starting to explore international opportunities as well, so it's really exciting.